Welcome back. Make sure I get a sip of water. We'll just be hitting racks today, and I'll just be going through some of the changes I've made to the stroke. But the big one is just the turning to the wrist here. And then just making sure that my knuckles are like more parallel with the ground. So instead of starting with my wrist back here, I'm kind of trying to train it to like get it to be straight. So that's pretty much all last week. I worked on that wrist rotation till it was like straight or in line with like my shot. And then I used my arm and kind of like stepped around and then into the shot. And then also just trying to make sure I can feel it with my pinky, so always make sure that my pinky's in kind of in contact. But big changes, so please be patient. We're gonna just miss a lot. So if running racks is something that you're into, it's not the right channel. So have fun. Like with every mechanical adjustment, you just have to like suffer through the process of like missing the whole next week. So fun out. So I guess perfect example of your safety shot. With the wrist being down, I think it really kind of sets the tone for your whole stroke. So if that's not something you think about or something you do, I'd really take the time to change it. just from an anatomical perspective, like it's super, like it's in line with your body. So if your Q is in line with your body, like the only thing it can do is move effectively and straight through space. I think that's what. That's what is kind of really important. Someone correct me if I'm wrong, but I feel like hitting the ball like square, and if like all your mass, like your Q mass and your arm mass, are all moving like fluidly. Can I see this? I think it's just that much better. Just me. That one, the further one though. See, here's my what I want to do. I guess that works. Too, huh? Good to great, I tell you. One good rack to open and then just poo city. Think we hit this? We hit this. I know it seems kind of ridiculous, but I think we can do it. And we must. Is that right? Two? Probably need like 5 to 6 racks. think it was a foul, but we're not going to play it as a foul. I'm going to play it like this. I feel like figuring out how to get onto your run is just as important as being able to like finish your ball in hands. It's more likely, well, that'd be an interesting stat. Jeez. I'm a cool guy. It's the cool guy being cool. To start putting timers into my videos. Holy moly. Okay, I think it's over. I think safety battle is over. Or the being poo battle is over. I promise I'm not trying to do this. It's actually massively frustrating. It's almost like the player that played first is so different than the player now. Like I'm in awe of myself. Like I really don't know what's happened or happening. My apologies. Holy, yeah, that's bad. It's fucking terrible. Fucking terrible pool. Sorry, team. Sorry to watch that nonsense. Like, I try to tell myself, like, stay fluid. Like, stay fluid, stay fluid. I guess it really is. All right, I'm going to just take, I'm going to take my time on a couple. And if they're good, I'll keep going. But if I start missing, I'm not wasting anybody's time. No, look at us though. Thank you. Got lucky. So, do the pool gods like us today? Nope. They do! Pool gods like us! Can run, but man, my ego doesn't let me. I didn't earn it. I say, you did nothing. You did nothing. You don't earn this. Can't get over it. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Hopefully you learned something and hopefully we had fun. All right, see you next time.